What do you suppose that is?
What is that?
Pulse armament.
And that's bad for us. Isn't it?
You have eyes, don't you?
Guys, leave. Follow the old guy's lead.
Huh?
Pulse is crawling with things like that, isn't it?
Got me. Not even the Corps has access to intel on Pulse. Soldiers in the field fight blind.
Yeah, I noticed that. But don't you need to know exactly what you're up against?
Target's a target.
You like to keep it simple, don't you?
I stick to my goal.
As long as you have a goal, you can fight?
You can stay alive.
Thank you.
Not much of a future for us, huh?
Hard to picture a happy ending.
We don't even know where to go.
I do.
Huh?
There.
Eden? The Sanctum Seat of Power. Oh, that's a great idea. Just charge right in there. Give him a taste of Lassie Terror. You're serious?
Keep running. It's die or turn Seath. There's no place for Lassie to hide. No. They want to fight. Let's take it to the Sanctum's door.
This isn't a game.
No. That's for damn sure. Started with Sarah. The foul seed took her. Now I'm a Lassie too. And the Sanctum's hunting me, an enemy of the state. But who's pulling their strings? A Falci. Eden. Cocoon's sustainer and guiding light. It probably ordered the purge, too. Pulse and Sanctum Falci, they're all the same. And we're all the same to them. Expendable. I'm not dying a Falci slave.
So, what are you gonna do?
Destroy it.
By yourself? Are you crazy? Say you pull it off, What's that get you? Satisfaction? Something happens to Eden, it's lights out cocoon. You want that? You're a post-Lassie now, so you just want to snuff out cocoon.
No! What about Sarah? She said to save cocoon. It might even be our focus to make sure Cocoon's...
Our focus doesn't matter. I don't take orders from Falci. How I live is up to me.
Don't you mean how you die?
Think like that, and it's already over. Better to pick your path and keep moving. Don't worry. I'm after the Sanctum. I'm not out to destroy the world. If it did come to that, wonder if our hero'd try to stop me.
You want to fight Snow now? Just like that and your enemies?
Next time we meet, we might be two.
When the fear sank in, it tore us all apart. Lightning was suffering, reaching out to us. But none of us could see it.
Snow deserves it.
If only I'd been stronger, none of this ever would have happened. I don't know what I should do.
That makes two of us.
Whoa! Hey!
You're taking care of me!
Well, it won't be if you keep pushing me like that.
Wait for me! I'm going with you.
I can't babysit you anymore.
I can fight. I'm not afraid.
Great. A SCICOM hit squad.
Thank you.
Not bad.
Really? Thanks.
Army's out to play.
What now?
What now? I mean, we could stay here, but shouldn't we...
run?
Huh?
We should run. If we rush in now, we'll just get in our way.
You know, you're right. I guess. I mean, it's not like lightning needs any help.
There'll be more soldiers. We should keep moving. Lightning, are you worried about the others? I'm sure they got away, okay?
So can you if you leave now. With me, it'll be fight after fight. I don't know how it'll end. It's anybody's guess.
I know that. But I need to be stronger. Lightning.
Call me Light.
What's the plan from here?
Through the Gap or Whitewood to Palampolam. We'll find transport to Eden.
I live in Palampolam. I can show you all the shortcuts.
No side trips.
No need. I don't think Lassie are welcome at home.
Want something?